Hello and welcome back to Birds. Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3 Assault on Myth Drannor. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and well, I just realized my character leveled up. So let's see if she gets any new spells. She's level. Just reached level 12 now. So far, no. Oh, we've got another level 4 spell available. You know what? I'm going to unmemorize fear. Give me another ice storm and remove curse. Two more available, sweet. There's another cone of cold and another hold monster. Oh wait. Two of eight. Oh, was I magicing? Okay, there we go. One of one available. We got disintegrate. And that's it. Okay, done. Now, did Gold Moon level up? I know a bunch of us gained some levels. I think the fighters leveled up. Yeah, that's it. Okay. She didn't level up. Or if she did, she doesn't have anything. She didn't have any new spells or spell points or whatever you want to call them. Alright, so how about we rest? And enter. Making your way through the forest, you come upon a great tomb consecrated to the fallen warriors of Myth Drannor. Ancient boughs high above cast shadows everywhere, which shift and darken in the grip of a sudden icy wind. Do you wish to enter the mausoleum? This time, yes. And let's... always messes up our map. What's it called? Warrior's Tomb? Okay, so then we go here. Make that notification go away. Refresh save games, as you can't see, is right under here. Warrior's Tomb. Search. Oh boy. Now when I did move a direction, I noticed watching back the video, I think this row changed or something. Oh, I didn't want to go rest. This doesn't seem like such a great place to rest, objects Caramon. Too many monsters around for comfort. Yeah, I meant to break camp. Okay, this is the one. Okay, I don't like that sound, so let's pause. That's the one. Okay. So then here we are. I don't know. See, I think that maybe we're supposed to come here first. I'm not completely sure. So, we might be in better condition. Those fear things are pretty tough. That's what they were, not I thought they were Umber Hulks for some reason. That's the closest thing that I've seen to something like that. At least that I can remember. I have to figure out what... Is this... Does delete... What turns? Insert... What the hell is that supposed to be? I don't know what keys turn here. There's a lot of sound going on. So I'm gonna stick to this... Clicking on this for now. Four bones down will show the way. Going down. Oh! Hello! Well, they move instantaneously here. What the hell are these sounds supposed to be? Potion of Giant Strength. Oh, we got more friends coming. Hold on, let me put this thing away. Oh, they hit us. They hit Caramon. Pretty hard. Loud over here. That didn't close that door? What did that close? You figured it would close that door. Oh, give it a rest. Ah, that sounds like a tree. Walking into a tree. That works up outside, not really in here. Huh. Well, the sound stopped. Pressure plate. Look at that. You can't go that way. Heads up, it says. Okay. No kidding, we can't go that way. Oh, we're using our axes. No wonder it took them us longer to kill them. There you go. Okay, the food's not heavy enough. Do we need something heavier to weigh that down? Or only a human being can weigh that down? Not even plate mail does the job, okay. Well, we have a few more ways to go. Glad we didn't get impaled by those spikes. Okay, that closed the door. But when we clicked it from this direction... Okay, whatever. It was already open. And... Alright. Four bones. Maybe we're supposed to put bones on that pressure plate. But where would we find such bones? Let's go down here. Going down. Oh, hello! The hell are you? Oh, shit. I'm doing the wrong thing. We're hemmed in. Oh, he turned into a tiger? Okay, maybe... I don't know if being a tiger helps right now, guy. We need you to... He dropped his bow and everything. He dropped all his weapons and turned into a tiger. Can't put it there. Well, stop being a tiger already. How long are you gonna be a tiger? I did not tell you to do that. Guy turns into a tiger. What other tricks do you have up your sleeve? Let's see. Doesn't say anything else, okay. I know, I should be using her spells, not the wand, but... It was a quick thing to do. See, why doesn't that work right the first time? It opens as if it's already open. We got three. Well, those look like bones, actually. Before I mess with that, let's go through here then. Protection from paralysis. Okay. Is that a wizard scroll? I guess that's a wizard scroll. A mage scroll, what have you. Oh, we lost the map again. What does that sound signify? The scepter learned physic must all follow this and come to dust. Shut up with that noise. Oh, I gotta save again at where I am. Breaking. Oh, I didn't realize Tagore was so hurt. Why don't you say something, Tagore? He got 1 point back. I hate that. Bless us. Throw a prayer in too. We're living on a prayer here. Goes in a circle, right? So we got that down. We have not messed with this one yet. Oh, they opened the whole room. Alright. They're all down except for... Oh, we got another one up here. I don't know what that did. Down now. The scepter learn physic must all follow this and come to dust. Alright, well that means. Does it open up something up here? Oh it did. Oh no. I thought that was that just goes up top. Okay, what do we maybe we need one of these up. That was loud, so I was like right in the area. What if we turn this one down and this one up? Sound louder than before, don't they? The effect is. So let's put them all down. See, now it sounds lower. I don't know if that means anything. It's just going up. Hardwares. Linens. Going down. It doesn't work right, does it? Oh! What we got for attack? Anything? Not really. Hold monster? Not working! That did it. Alright. Cleric Scroll of Prayer taken. Alright. Can we, like, just close all the doors down here? And, oh. We can't even attack with range here. Because our Delmere has turned into a tiger and is useless now. Yeah. magic missile doesn't make any sound. Boom. Magic missile makes no sound. How disappointing. I didn't even see him blink out. He just was there one moment, not there the next. What do we got here? What's in there? What is in there? Oh, hi. This is a bigger area. So these guys are guarding this place? Oh, friend. Hi, friend. Came from here, right? Yeah. This is a big area. Where the hell am I? Amidst runes of pain and loss, an inscription reads, "Pray for the dead." Am I supposed to use that prayer scroll? I mean, I have that memorized prayer. But that's a prayer for us, not them. So I don't know if that's what they're looking for. I'm glad I have this map. Like most locks, this one requires a key. No kidding. Can I rest here? Oh, damn, Caramon. Wait, what am I doing? Do I dare go looking around in these rooms? That is a hole. Oh, hello. Where'd you come from? That's a hole. Let's take a look. Okay, so this is the one that needs the key, right? So I'm gonna work my way back and check out all these other rooms. Oh, hi! Dead end. That's the dropping down into a pit. Go all the way out back outside just to rest. But I might have to. Or a prayer ran off. Ran out anyway. Oh, we're getting hungry. Didn't mean to hit that. There's nothing to identify. Alright, this room. Gold Moon says, our intrusion has angered the undead. We must atone or we shall surely perish. Alright, so she... Gonna save a new game. Atone. Is she supposed to use that prayer scroll? Maybe it's a special prayer scroll. I think she has to go like this. Ah! That worked. That's what they wanted. Now, I wonder if a regular prayer could help. Can we rest now? Nope, Caramon still does not want to rest. So we're in the middle of this now. Of this corridor. Does this mean we'll stop getting attacked? Wait for the dead. Ah, they're still attack. Same thing? Okay, it just connects those corridors. Alright. What about here? Oh, here's stuff. Potion of healing. Yay. Rations. was just for praying. We were good. Cleric Scroll of Raise dead. This looks like a nice room. Can't we just close the door and rest? Until the door's closed. There you go. Okay, we can do it now. Caramon is satisfied, yeah. Healer's aid, I've used up all our healing spells, and we can save the potions now. He's casting. Wow. 29 hours. Some of us are hungry. Not hungry, but less full than the others for some reason. I don't really worry about it. Might as well free up the inventory space, because she's got that spell. Great food and water, which feeds everybody. Delmir! He's back in human form! Okay. Now, I've explored a lot. Let's keep going. Actually, let's save. Oops. Restore now. Atoning. Okay, so what's through here? Not here, but here. That made no sound when open. Oh, there's a friend's here. Tego's growing weaker. Why are you weaker? He grew weaker. Not sure what that's about. Using arrows plus two, I like it. Alright, so this. Oh, more arrows. Yeah. Sounds like a. I don't know. Some kind of machine, right? Where have we not gone? Other than. Oh. Where have we not gone? Praying or something? Oh, jeez. Seems to be an endless supply of warriors coming from this way. Should I be worried about Tagar? Oh! Came from this way. This way. Oh. He came out of there! Look at that! Maybe we need to close them. Go back to sleep. There's another one around the corner. That's closed. Maybe they will keep coming out of there if we don't close it. Maybe that's what it is. Okay, I don't feel like dropping down the pit. So let's go back up here. And what's this say again? Four bones down, we'll show the way. Any of us need to be healed? Not really. Going down to the last place.